The pitch-black exercise comes in the wake of the recent crisis in the South China Sea, which involved massive Chinese military exercises in the waters around Taiwan after U.S. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi visited the self-governing island. The nearly week-long drill demonstrates China's ability to bypass Taiwan's ports, attack its most important military facilities, and block access for outside forces that might come to the island nation's aid. Therefore, the ongoing multinational exercise in Australia conveys to Beijing that the U.S. and its allies can form a collective security apparatus to contain China's growing military growth. Experts from the People's Liberation Army, PLA, Air Force Research Institute have characterized the Pitch Black exercise as a U.S. effort to create an Asia-Pacific version of NATO. PLA experts, in a recent article published in China Military Online, emphasized the aerial refueling drills of the exercise, noting how the U.S. and allied air forces and partners stationed in the Asia-Pacific region can provide refueling support. Air for each country, others, and rapidly improve long-term operation and agile deployment capabilities. Pitch Black 2022 shows that Australia has become a bridge for the U.S. to strengthen its military presence in the Asia-Pacific region. The U.S. is actively wooing countries inside and outside the region to accelerate the establishment of an Asia-Pacific version of NATO and increase the speed of forming military alliances in the Asia-Pacific region, experts from the PLA Air Force Research Institute said.